So currently we are in an observation unit in Acting One. Acting One is an intro course for acting skills. So I'm trying to teach the student that good actors are very observational. They notice small details. So the day's lesson was about showing the students just how detailed you need to be in order to be accurate. So we were playing games where students were noticing, okay, I can be a lot more accurate in the things that I'm choosing to observe about my partner.
My favorite part is definitely the activities beforehand. I feel that they're really fun and very effective to what we are performing in that unit. My favorite game is Swish Boing Pow. It's basically a focus game where you have to go swish, or you have to go boing, or you have to go pow, and you have to go in the circle with the same rhythm that we're saying the words, or else you're out. It's a really good focus game to get everyone together. Mr. Castro taught us how to observe very closely and to be super active when we're observing. And so we could take in our surroundings better than we could before.
I want my students to learn about acting, really learn that acting is not something that somebody just gets up and does, that there are actually tools and skills. It's a skills-based art form. I also want them to get, you know, a sense of joy of accomplishing these performances. When you come into the class, you see kids having fun, you see kids doing things for the sake of accomplishing a goal, which is usually a performance. And it's very fulfilling to see those performances come to light, right? To see a student who came into the unit not even understanding how observation is related to acting, and then at the end do a performance and feel proud about what they accomplished. I want them to take these skills with them, whether that's in a more traditional route like public speaking, which most everyone will need to use at some point in their lives.
I hope to get rid of my stage fright, because I get really nervous when I'm about to perform or about to present, and this class has actually really helped with that already, and it's only been like a month.